Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the 10th episode regarding the basics of Git and GitHub. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. Last time, we added a collaborator and pulled the changes. And today, we'll add a new branch in GitHub. First of all, let's create a new branch using git branch and branch name. For the time being, I will call it Roboto font because I'll be adding this font in our form. To get inside this branch, you can use git checkout Roboto font. Now let's add this font. So in the new tab, you can search for Google font. You can then choose the font you want. In our case, it is Roboto, so I will click on it and I will choose this regular one. Copy this link tag and replace it over here. Then I can copy this font family and in app.css, wherever it says Poppins, I will replace it to Roboto. Once done, you can check the site and our font has been changed. Now let's check the status in our git pass. So you can use git status. Then you can add all of this file app.css and index.html in our staging area. So you can use git add dot. To commit these changes, you can use git commit dash m and some message. I will call it add Roboto font. Now let's push these changes, but instead of using git push dash u origin master, this time we have to use Roboto font because this is our new branch name. Now go back to your GitHub account and this time you should see two branches, master and Roboto font. Anytime you can toggle in between them. If you are on master branch, you should see a previous file with the previous font. But if you choose Roboto font over here, you should see a newly applied changes, which is Roboto font. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll learn about cloning, forking, and contributing to other projects. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.